I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see who has access to a Google Docs file. Do you ever find yourself wondering who exactly has access to your Google Doc? Whether it's a shared project plan, a draft for your review, or confidential information, maintaining control over who can view or edit your document is crucial. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly see who has access to a Google Doc, ensuring you're fully informed about who's in the loop and can manage permissions effectively. Additionally, if there's anyone in that list who shouldn't have access to your Google Docs file, I'll show you how to remove them. Step 1. Open the Google Docs file you want to see who has access to. Step 2. Click File in the row of options along the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Share in this menu to open a submenu, and then click Share with others in this submenu. A window opens where you can see everyone who has access to this file in the People with Access section. If you want to remove access from anyone, click the drop-down arrow next to their email address to open a menu, and then click Remove Access. Click Save after making this change. That user's access will be removed immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.